flames fill the evening sky as family members try to cope with what happened in the South Memphis community. Two children, ages 2 and 3, left home alone shortly before a fire broke out.
During our search procedures, we located two small children. Those children were transported to Lebanon Hospital in critical condition.
The two boys were left unattended while their mother and aunt left home to go drop off a friend.
We left about, I don't know what time it was, because we went and dropped this dude off at home, so he had cut her grass and stuff. So we went and dropped him off at home.
Sometime after that, 911 received a call from neighbors saying the house was on fire.
Pulled up and we heard a lady hollering. And when she hollered, she was hollering two kids was in the house.
Quita was calling me on the telephone and she was telling me the house was on fire. The house was on fire. And so we were hurrying up to get here.
Neighbors say they heard screams coming from the home and rushed to the back door to try to rescue the two children. However, when they got there, the flames and smoke were too powerful for them to enter.
It was really hurtful to hear kids and not holler. But I wasn't for sure it was kids. I thought it was the radio. So by the time I tried to get in the hall, the fire and the flame, I mean, the smoke pushed me back out. It was too strong. I couldn't see nothing. So when they pulled them out, it really hurted my heart that I couldn't get to them.
They were just slumped over like rag dolls. You know, when they picked them up, their arms was down, their legs was just hanging, and, you know, everybody went into an emotional uproar.
However, the children's aunt, who left the house with the mother, said she has no regrets about leaving the children home alone.
Nope. I really don't, you know, because, I mean, if they had been there by themselves, I don't know how the house got caught on fire. I don't know if the boys set it on fire or somebody throw something in there to set it on fire. I really need to get in there and see that my purse burn up. Because I had my food stamp card and everything in there.
In Memphis, Marcus Hunter, Fox 13 News.